Question number 31. You are developing a mobile app for employees to scan and store their expenses while traveling. Which type of computer vision should you use? Option A, optical character recognition. Option B, object detection. Option C, facial detection. Option D, image classification. The correct answer is option A, optical character recognition. Question number 32. What metrics you can use to evaluate a regression model? Select two correct options. Option A, F1 score. Option B, area under curve. Option C, root mean squared error. Option D, coefficient of determination. The correct answers are option C, root mean squared error. Option D, coefficient of determination. Question number 33. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, labeling is the process of tagging training data with known values. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you should evaluate a model by using the same data used to train the model. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, accuracy is always the primary metric used to measure a model's performance. The correct answer is no. Question number 34. You need to map the right type of natural language processing workload for the following scenario. Be able to evaluate text along with a positive-negative scale. Which of the following would you map to this requirement? Option A, language modeling. Option B, sentiment analysis. Option C, key phrase extraction. Option D, translation. The correct answer is option B, sentiment analysis. Question number 35. You are using the text analytics service to perform sentiment analysis on a document. The service returned a score of 0.5. What does this score indicate about the document sentiment? Option A, the document is positive. Option B, the document is negative. Option C, the document is neutral. Question number 36. You are building an AI-based app and need to ensure that the app uses the principles for responsible AI. Which two principles should you follow? Option A, establish a risk governance committee that includes member of the legal team, members of the risk management team, and a privacy officer. Option B, implement an agile software development methodology. Option C, implement a process of AI model validation as part of the software review process. Option D, prevent the disclosure of the use of AI-based algorithm for automated decision-making. The correct answers are option A, establish a risk governance committee that includes member of the legal team, members of the risk management team, and a privacy officer. Option C, implement a process of AI model validation as part of the software review process. Question number 37. You decided to use the computer vision service to analyze set of images, which has locations to identify well-known buildings. What should you do? Option A, retrieve the categories for the image specifying the landmark domain. Option B, retrieve the categories for the image specifying the celebrity's domain. Option C, retrieve the object in the image. The correct answer is Option A, retrieve the categories for the image specifying the landmark's domain. Question number 38. You have a website that includes customer reviews. You need to store the reviews in English and present the reviews to users in their respective language by recognizing each user's geographical location. Which type of natural language processing workload should you use? Option A, translation. Option B, speech recognition. Option C, key phrase extraction. The correct answer is Option A, translation. Question number 39. You are developing a chatbot for a website and need to implement a requirement that the chatbot must answer user's question based on the information in the following documents. A frequently asked question list on the PDF file. A product troubleshooting guide in a Microsoft Word document. A frequently asked question list on a web page. Which service should you use to process the document? Option A, Q&A Maker. Option B, Language Understanding. Option C, Azure Bot Service. Option D, Text Analytics. The correct answer is Option A, Q&A Maker. Question number 40. Match the type of AI workloads to the appropriate scenarios. On the left side, you have the AI workloads. On the right side, you have the scenarios and you need to choose the correct AI workload. The first scenario is techniques that enable machines to improve at tasks with experience. The correct AI workload is machine learning. The second scenario is techniques which use layers of algorithm in the form of artificial neural networks to return results for more complex use cases. The correct AI workload is deep learning. The third scenario is any technique that enables computers to mimic human intelligence. The correct AI workload is artificial intelligence.